Alright. Let's try to play one bullet game. Only weird openings. You don't play weird openings. The sign usually put the bishop right here when they develop the knight. Targeting the pawn. Maybe I can just push this pawn. Try to undermine the center a bit here. Oh. It's kind of bad. Not gonna lie. Positioning bad. Clock management doing well. Oh. Let's go here. Move my knight maybe? Go here. Gonna try and undermine the structures. This pawn is falling. I can put c5. And I think this is good for me. Yeah, can I close and I can try to develop this way. Yeah, now I can put pressure. This is looking very good. I'm gonna take. Knight back. Knight takes. Queen takes. And now bishop takes. This looks very good. I feel like a trick here, but I'm like not seeing it. Gonna take. Gonna queen. That's fun. Let's play him again. Yeah, I know. I forget people like don't really get the pawn. They just don't. Yeah, this game is probably losing, like a couple more moves or something like that. Maybe go here. No, I can't go there. I guess bishop. I go here maybe. Try and go for knight g5. Oh, I can go here. That's cool. Sack for some development. Trying to put some pressure. Get my knight in. You can see how all these pieces are controlling the square. And that's good. Oh, I think that's kind of bad though. Oh. Making up three. I'll happily trade. Even though it's probably bad for me. I shouldn't really be trading. Oh, that's kind of bad. I forget that, yeah, like the problem is if I trade queens, he goes into an endgame which he likes. Pin? Time for dirty tricks. Dirty tricks. Let's just run away. Pin. Run. Oh shoot. Run. Take. On. What? I'll take the draw. I was doing bad there. I go for the queen trade. pussy. This position's not really that incredible for me, but like, I'm not losing it. And I guess I could just double up maybe if I want to. Which is pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. I just can't find any like good resources here. Might be so. Oh wait, no, I blundered. He has this check. He misses it. Oh my god, he misses an easy win. No, because now it's like, now it's fair game again. And it's not good. Yeah, this is not like really good. I feel like knight here looks like it makes some sense. Check. I can control some squares. I need to like, the key to this endgame is that the bishop controls the squares of the knight. So like, the knight controls these squares, and I need to try and control that. So it's kind of hard. But like, there shouldn't be any, oh, that just loses. That loses, I think, because oppositioning. Yeah, the kings are on both opposite squares, now the king has to move. And you can see how the king just cuts up this diagonal, which is not really good. Premove. Let's just torture. Let's keep on trolling. Check. Queen. GG. Alright. That wasn't so bad. Okay. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. Pretty fun bullet session right now. And yeah. Bye guys. Oh yeah. Make sure to subscribe. Comment below, like the video, it helps a lot. Thank you, bye. Yeah, as you can see, I'm just trying to like make new videos for this month, since I'm a little bit kind of slow, but yeah, it's pretty fun.